Welcome to Kiddo Kids.
Okay, so this is me, Ria.
And this is me, Surya.
And I am Durga.
Okay. So today we have a very special guest with us.
Yes.
So let's welcome her. Hi.
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 Okay, so our guest, tell me. You told your name is Durga. Okay, Durga, which grade are you studying in?
I'm in grade 5.
Okay, which school you're in?
I'm in Indian High School.
Okay, give a high five to Ria because they both are studying in the same school. And
so, Durga, tell me about your family.
There are 4 members in my family.
Okay.
My father's name is Manoj.
Okay.
My mother's name is Chandrika.
Okay.
My brother's name is Dhanush.
Okay, so you have a brother. So, do you fight with your brother?
Yeah.
He's elder to you?
Yeah.
Okay, but what's the reason?
11.
Okay, so 11. Why do you fight?
Yeah.
Small reasons taking
small
my things.
Yeah. I know, yeah. Small reasons, right? Even I fight with my brother now. But now I don't have anyone to fight with, you know, because he's in India. Yeah, so a little bored.
Okay.
Yeah, so tell me, you told about your family, right? Now you tell me about your school.
I'm the assistant activity in my school.
Okay, right. She's the assistant activity of a school.
Coordinator. Okay, so how do you feel that post? How do you like that post?
Yeah, it's very interesting. It's nice.
Okay.
Okay, so how was today in the school?
Today we not have school.
Okay, we had holiday for Muharram.
Oh yeah. Man, you guys had holiday and I had school.
Yeah, so sad, right?
But really, I had Wednesday holiday.
Yeah.
And you guys had Wednesday school.
Yeah.
Because we had open house at Wednesday.
Okay. So now you tell me, you told about your school, right? So which is your favorite subject?
English.
You like English?
Okay, what is your ambition?
To be an architect.
To become an architect.
Okay.
Okay, so from whom are you inspired? Why did you feel like coming to Kiddo Kids?
Because sometimes when I see on TV,
yeah,
it feels fun. You like you people are very nice.
Okay.
Okay,
funny.
That's a good compliment.
Okay, then
so that way you're there with us today, isn't it?
And the most things that, what are your hobbies?
I like reading, singing, dancing.
And,
wow, a lot and, of hobbies.
And
writing.
Right.
Sometimes.
Okay. So tell me about your singing. How? From whom do you learn?
My guru is Rajesh Ravindran.
Okay.
So now, first,
we'll go for a caller, Ria.
Yeah. Okay.
So hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Kiddo Kids. Hi, Sachin.
Hi.
How are you, man?
Fine.
Okay.
And so Sachin is our everyday caller.
Okay.
He calls us every day.
So our VIP caller.
Yeah, so here we have a new friend of ours who have come here. So Sachin, ask her something.
Hi.
Okay.
What's your name?
My name is Durga.
Durga.
Okay.
Okay.
Sachin, you're in Indian High School, right?
Yeah.
And you're in which standard?
Fifth. Actually, it's been sixth.
Okay, now you're in fifth.
Yeah.
So you both are in same standard.
Yeah.
Even she's in fifth.
Yeah, even she's in Indian High School. You know, we three are in Indian High School now.
No problem. I don't care.
Okay, fine. So now, Sachin.
Yeah.
Do you want to play a game with us?
Yeah.
Okay, Ria, what game will you play today?
Sachin, what game do you want to play?
Anything, no game.
Guest, what do you want to play with him? You want to play an Atlas?
Yeah.
Okay.
Anything is fine.
No, actually, I want to discuss
my weekends. Okay, fine. So discuss about your weekends. Yeah, tell me.
So how was your weekend?
Epic.
Okay. Did you have bombs and all with you?
No. Yesterday we celebrated Diwali because we couldn't blow the cracker, or else boys would come.
Why you didn't come to Kalama side? How was it? You can ask Ria.
Yeah, you had a lot of fun.
Ria was so beautiful wearing churidar and all. Okay, you went and watched Happy New Year?
Yeah.
Even we watched.
Okay, even me and Ria watched.
Yeah.
Okay, how was the step?
The snake dance? Okay,
so,
fine. So anyways, I think so you enjoyed Happy New Year?
Yeah, but it's not good.
Why? It's not
it's
good.
Colorful, but it's not good.
Okay, fine. So you didn't find it good. But Surya, did you like it?
It is like written and all action, but it's a comedy movie. That's why even I
actually.
It's colorful, but it's from India.
Okay, fine. Anyways, I liked it because it was a very comedy.
I am going to see Kathi Vijay's movie.
Okay, fine. So now Durga is here with us, and we are going to have a lot of fun. You know, Sachin.
Yeah.
I'm trying to, you know, make you get angry. Okay, Sachin. Anyways, thank you for calling. Bye bye.
Bye bye. See you.
Okay.
Till bye bye.
Bye.
Okay.
Okay, fine. So anyway, Sachin had called us.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. I think so. You got a new friend now.
Yeah.
So there are many callers coming up.
Yeah. So we all can have so many new friends.
Yeah,
now.
So we'll come back to the hobbies. Okay, you dance. What type of dance? You dance a Bharatanatyam?
Yeah.
Bharatanatyam. Then Western?
Yeah, Western.
Okay, she's a Kala Tilakam.
Yeah, that's really true, right? Overall, everything you're good at.
And you don't do any other things like
singing
then.
Okay, so you told who's your guru in dance?
It's Pradeep Mash.
Pradeep.
And singing.
Okay,
singing it's Rajesh.
Okay.
Okay, fine. So when you grow up, do you want to teach young children and all? Do you have an ambition like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so when you grow
that's,
up, you'll teach small children.
That's, I think, too, in Happy New Year, also same thing is there.
Yeah, even Deepika Padukone, she also wanted to teach.
But
small
she sees one quote, this thing about respect.
Yeah.
What is it
whatever
like?
Whatever you do, you should not lose your respect. Yeah.
Yeah, there's one more point, we forgot.
Yeah, okay, fine. So now, Surya, let's go for another caller.
Okay, we'll go for another caller.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Kiddo Kids.
Hi.
Hi. What's your name?
Aditya.
Okay, Aditya. Hi.
Hi.
Okay, so Aditya, today we have a very special guest with us. So, do you want to ask her something?
Durga, right?
Yeah.
Durga, which standard are you in?
I'm in grade 5.
Who?
Indian High School.
Hi, I'm also the same school.
So Aditya studied our plants and all, Ria.
Yeah.
Whatever we say, Aditya is copying.
Okay, so Aditya, do you know her?
No.
Okay, fine. Yeah. Now you got to know her, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Aditya, how was school? Okay, you didn't have school today.
Okay, fine. So Durga, what do you want to ask him?
Nothing
much. Okay, fine. So Aditya, how did you spend your Diwali and Muharram and all?
Busting crackers.
Did your mom give you crackers and all?
All of my friends bought the crackers and then we busted near a mosque.
Okay, you busted near a mosque. Okay, fine. So where do you live actually?
I live in Al-Nahda.
You live in Al-Nahda.
Okay, fine. So I think you had good time.
Pardon?
You had a good time with your friends?
Yeah.
Okay, so now, any more plans on Friday and all for Friday?
No.
Okay, all your plans are over. Everyone was waiting for Diwali.
Now Diwali is over. But the thing is that when, before Diwali, it will be like, Diwali is coming.
Yeah.
When it gets over?
We are all bored. Yeah, so Durga, what all you did for Diwali?
We burst pop-ups.
The small. That the thing is that the best thing is that you should just throw it. You don't need to fire it. You know.
Yeah. So that's good. You know, it's not
that they celebrate that much in our building. They won't allow that much noise and all. Pop-ups.
So, okay, fine. So Aditya.
Yeah.
Do you want a riddle today?
No.
Then.
Okay. You want a.
Do you want a GK?
Yes.
GK, okay, fine. So, I'll ask you something related to science.
Okay.
Okay, fine. So, I'll ask you this. Okay. What is biology?
Okay.
Yeah, what study is it?
Biology, that's a GK.
Yeah.
Biology is
the study of
human body.
The study of
science.
Human body.
Human body.
Is it science?
Okay, something. You're close to human body, but something else.
Is it science?
The living thing.
No. What? Sorry. Living beings, yeah, close to it.
I think so. Riya told the answer first also.
Hey, you came from living beings, you went to the earth, huh?
How mean?
Okay, it's not, you have told me the correct answer, very good, but it's living things.
Okay, the answer is living things.
It's the same thing, I was
But you know what I said? I said bio is the study of science.
Okay, fine. Anyways, very good.
Okay, so
yeah, so now in 9th grade, 8th grade and all, we'll have separation of science, biology, chemistry, physics. Okay?
Yeah.
So
okay, anyways, okay. Thank you for calling.
Calling Aditya, yeah. Call us next time.
Bye.
Bye. Okay.
Okay, so now Aditya has
called
us.
Yeah, the second friend. And
most
of them who are calling is Indian High School.
Yeah, most of our friends are from Indian High School. I'm proud to be from Indian High School. Okay. So
but I'm not very proud to be.
Yeah, he's not. No, it's okay, Surya. Next time you can join.
But I don't know, you know.
So, okay, fine. So you were telling about dance and all, right? So do you go for outside shows and all?
No, just 2 years, so not that much. We had one annual day.
Okay.
Okay. Annual day you had. Okay, so in your annual day you did Bharatanatyam dance?
Yeah, we did one Bharatanatyam and Gujarati.
Gujarati. So, okay, fine. So now let's go for a caller.
Yeah, we'll go for another caller. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Kiddo Kids.
My name is Mohammed.
Your name is?
Mohammed.
Mohammed. Yeah.
Okay, so we'll call you Mohammed.
Okay.
Okay, so Mohammed, from where are you calling?
From Abu Dhabi.
You're calling from Abu Dhabi. Okay. So, how was Diwali?
Yeah, it was fun.
Okay. So, let me ask you about Muharram.
Okay.
Muharram, how did you celebrate your Muharram?
By meeting your relatives.
Okay.
And you had party and all?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I know, right? That is a time when everyone gathers. It's a happy new year for Muslims and all, right?
Yeah.
So, what all good things do you find about Muharram? You get good dresses and all, something?
You get gifts.
So, what gift did you get?
Tell one or two gift.
I got some money.
You got money?
Oh, yeah. How much money you got?
150
dirhams. Durga is like...
Oh. Okay, fine. So, what are you planning to do with that money?
Gonna buy
Nike shoes, Adidas shoes.
Buy some dress.
Buy some dress.
Okay.
And do you want to ask something to our special guest Durga? As she told you, her hobbies are dancing. She dances.
She sings very well.
And she's the assistant coordinator.
Yeah. So what do you want to ask her?
What is your favorite hobby?
What is your hobby? Hobbies. Favorite hobbies.
Reading, writing, singing, dancing.
She sings very well. Something related to singing?
Can you sing any
song?
Yeah.
Okay,
fine.
Which?
So, like to sing?
Fine, I'll go for Hindi.
Hindi. Okay. So she's going to sing for us.
We'll have a wonderful Hindi song now.
Okay, so let's be ready
to hear it.
Okay.
Chali re, chali re, junoon ko liye, katra, katra, lamhon ko piye. पिजरे से उड़ा दिल का शिकरा खुदी से मैंने इश्क किया रे हाय जिया जिया रे जिया 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 ज
Okay.
Very good.
Okay, so how was the song? Okay, it was
very
beautiful.
Good. Thank okay, you. Fine. So good compliments, huh? Okay. Anyways, Mohammed, now tell me about your hobbies.
My hobby is like drawing.
You sing?
Okay.
Yeah, I like drawing.
You sing?
Okay. No, I don't like.
Okay.
Okay. Fine.
Oh yeah, I think so. He's scared because we'll say him to sing.
No, 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 no.
Okay, fine. So your hobbies are drawing, then.
And.
Then play
football. Okay, play
football. Okay, fine. Anyways, you try sending us some pictures which you drew, okay?
In info@ntvue.com.
Yeah. Try sending us, so we will show it on the screen. Okay. Okay. So bye bye.
Okay, so bye bye.
Bye. For calling. Okay, fine. So Mohammed had called us and you sang for us a very melodious song.
Thank you.
So even in the last also, Durga will sing a song for us, right?
Yeah, a very special song, right?
Okay. So now we'll come back to Durga. Okay. Other talent, what are other talents you have?
In declamation, speaking, elocution.
Then.
So you have got prizes for that and all?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. So we have a very talented friend with us, right?
So people get inspired by seeing her. So any other activities more?
Like, I think your father was telling me you're good at...
Drums, Kerala drums.
Yeah, say that. No, we're not saying that. Any other activities you have? I'm asking more than 10.
Okay, so tell me about Kerala drums.
Okay.
You play that?
Yeah, I play Shingari, Panjari, and Chambada.
Okay, what is the difference between Shingari then?
Shingari.
Panjari, it's a classical, it's a traditional, it's like classical dance, it's traditional.
Okay.
Okay.
And Shingari, it's like folk, it's not means
we
like...
We say Shingari Mela.
That's really famous, actually, yeah.
Yeah, then like that anybody who has like that Thala Bodham, anybody can do like that. But Panjari and all, it's traditional.
Tough, okay.
Okay, fine.
So we'll come back to the other one after a caller.
Yeah.
So, hello.
Hello, welcome to Kiddo Kids.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Kiddo Kids. What's your name?
Jeannie.
Okay.
Jeannie. Okay, Jeannie. Fine. From where are you calling? Hello. Jeannie, off the TV.
No, just...
switch it off or reduce the volume.
Yeah, reduce the volume.
Hello.
Okay, hello.
Hi. From where are you calling?
From Mustafa.
From Mustafa. Mustafa,
okay.
Okay.
So, which standard you're in?
Second.
You're in second. Which school?
Model school.
Okay, model
school. Okay, fine. So, do you like your school? Do you like your school? It's a good school?
Yes.
Okay, tell me your best friend's name.
Shalini.
Okay.
So for Shalini, a very big hi, okay?
From Kiddo Kids.
Hi.
So today we have a
special guest. Her name is Durga.
One new Chechi is also here. So ask her something. Ask one Chechi.
See, we have a guest. Okay. Her name is Durga. Do you want to ask her anything?
Nothing.
Okay,
nothing. So it's very cute when he said nothing.
Yeah, okay. So, tell me, do you have any brother or sister?
I have a sister.
You have a sister. Okay, do you fight with her?
She's young?
Do you fight with her?
No.
No, okay. Good boy.
Very good girl.
No, very good boy.
Yeah?
He's a boy.
No,
girl.
You're a girl? Okay, I was thinking you were a boy.
Okay, fine. So, you have a younger sister?
No, small.
Yeah, okay, you have
a small sister.
Okay, what's her name?
Gia.
Gia, okay, fine.
Gia, okay. She just sang a song for Gia. Okay, so.
Okay, anyways, thank you. Thank you for calling. You should call us tomorrow also, okay?
Okay.
So bye-bye.
So bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Okay, fine. She so told three times bye bye bye. Cute little baby, right?
Yeah. I was thinking about hearing her voice. It was like a voice, and so that's why I was like, okay.
Okay. So now you tell us the difference.
Yeah, you told Shingari Melam, then Panjari Melam, then the next one was Chembada.
Chembada and Panjari, like they are same itself.
Okay.
Okay. So how many years you took for learning this?
Not years, like yeah, 1 year.
Okay,
so
where
now from this we understood that you have a very good Tala Bodham.
Okay.
I wish you could play something, you know, over here. You could have brought your chenda.
We don't have that.
Yeah, but now chenda. Since we don't have
so no
worry. Alone. Okay. So you told that you go for shows and all.
Yeah.
So even you play chenda and all for shows and all.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me one of your favorite show where you went. And people were praising you and all.
Ariya, before that, why don't we go for a
caller? Okay, fine, let's go for a caller.
Hello.
Hello, welcome to Kiddo Kids. Hello.
Hello. I think so the call
has disconnected.
Yeah, it was some error. Okay, so.
Yeah, we are telling about
this. And when you do this. Channel, no? You dance, no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, some like
movements
and all. Yeah. Okay, fine. So, when you grow up, you want to be a. You go to any temples and all?
Okay, this is an extra activity for you.
We go for a church. Church, we do.
Okay.
Even like a Saturday we had. Yesterday we had one. Mm-hmm.
In church.
Okay. Okay, so, and when you become big, you want these as an side activities. Yeah.
Okay,
fine. So after some time, okay, you should teach me also, okay?
Yeah, sure.
So next time when you come, no, you should bring the chenda and you should teach me also.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Okay, but I don't think so. Riya will have the Tala Bodham.
Okay, fine. So let's go for a caller.
Okay, hello.
Hello.
Hello, welcome to Kiddo Kids.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
Tanya.
Okay, Tanya, why are you serious?
Huh?
Why are you serious?
No.
Okay.
No, Tanya was like, I'm Tanya. Okay.
Okay, Tanya, from where are you calling?
I'm from
Sharjah. Okay, you're calling from Sharjah. Which standard you are in, Tanya?
Seventh.
You're in seventh.
Okay, fine. So, 2 years elder to Durga, who is here? Yeah, so ask something to Durga, no? She's a special guest.
She knows everything.
Yeah, so ask her something.
Can you sing another song?
Okay.
But don't sing the when the program ends, right? That song. Don't sing that song.
Okay. Something special.
Something other special.
Okay, yeah, I'll go for one Malayalam song.
Okay, now next Malayalam song.
Okay, Tanya, you're lucky to hear a Malayalam song.
Okay, after that, you'll sing an Arabic song, right?
I don't know.
Okay, let's sing.
Okay.
Yeni dunnum harinya deille ponnare pum kuile yena no na na no na na
Okay, you want to sing more?
No,
it's fine.
അറിഞ്ഞതേയില്ലേ പൊന്നാര
പൂങ്കുയിലറിയാത്തത്
എന്താ അറിയാത്തത് അറിയണമല്ലോ
താങ്ക് യു
ഷേക്കൻ ഫ്രം യു ഓൾസോ
ഹലോ ഐ
തിങ്ക് താനിയ ഹിയറിംഗ് ദ സോങ് ഷീ വാസ് ലൈക്ക്
ഓക്കെ
വിൽ ഗോ ഫോർ അനദർ കോളർ ഹലോ
Hello.
Welcome to Kiddo Kids.
Hi.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Lynette.
Okay, from where are you calling, Lynette?
I'm calling you from Dubai.
From Dubai.
Satwa.
Okay, fine. So, Lynette, who all are there in your family?
Huh?
Who all are there in your family?
In your home?
Yeah,
my father, my mother, and my brother.
Okay.
So do you have a big brother or a small brother?
Small.
Okay, do you fight with him?
Huh?
Do you fight with him?
Yes, of course.
Okay, don't fight with the boys, huh? I'll come there.
Okay, so Leonard, which grade are you studying in?
Grade 5.
And
grade
your brother five? Is in grade which five. Standard?
Which school?
My brother is in UKG.
UKG,
okay. Okay, fine. So, from which school are you in?
Our own Indian school.
So, I think even Durga is in...
Fifth standard. So,
Here
we have a really special guest. So, ask her something.
And we are giving you free time. You can ask her anything you want.
Hello?
Can you reduce the sound of your TV? Volume.
Yes.
Reduce the volume.
Okay, I reduce it.
Okay, now you
hello?
Can.
Hello?
Durga, can you sing a nice song for me?
Okay, fine. So
I don't know any much.
No. Okay, fine. So she sang for us a very good song. At the last, she'll be singing for us a very good song. Okay, that time you listen.
Okay.
Because you're keeping us a special surprise package. Okay? Okay, fine. So, anyway, something else you want to ask her?
Anything else?
Sorry?
Something else you want to ask her?
No, I don't have much about singing.
Nothing else?
Durga, can you show two steps of classical? Any two steps with the head movement?
Yeah, she'll show you something with that. You know?
Yeah, sitting.
Okay, show us some mudras or something.
Some mudras or something. Even I have learned this classical dance for 1 year.
Yeah.
You know, there is something like this. Then.
Yeah, Tripataka.
Okay, Tripataka. You can tell it loud.
Pataka, Tripataka, Arthapataka, Kartari Mukam.
Mayura.
Okay, no problem. Then?
Okay.
Mayuram. Ardhachandra.
Okay.
Okay, fine. Very good. So, you learned some new mudras from her? Hello? Okay, then.
I think the call is ended.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
So, anyway, we had a good time with Lenin.
And.
Okay, so we learned, right, some mudras. So, can you show me slowly so even I can follow you?
Okay.
Pataka.
Tripataka.
Tripataka.
Arthapataka.
So, will you follow?
Why, you're not
going. Okay, then next.
Okay.
Kartari Mukham.
Okay.
Mayuram. Ardhachandran.
That way, you should go that way. Okay.
Arala.
Then.
Okay.
Then.
Arala.
Okay, Arala.
Okay, okay. Very good. Okay, so now even we learned, right, Surya?
Yeah.
Good job. Okay, fine.
And Ria, you don't need to be a beginner because even you know how to dance, right?
Yeah, even I know dancing. Okay, fine. So now, Surya, since it is our winding up time, I want her to sing our special surprise package.
A special song for us.
So, you told her, right? You would sing for us. So, tell me, what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing a patriotic song.
Okay, patriotic song.
Okay, so let's take it to
a gold
heart.
Pack. Package, gold package.
Manoharam, Bharatam Manoharam, Swargatekal Manoharam, Karangal Korkum Madangal, Snehageetam Padum. Manoharam, Bharatam Manoharam.
Okay, fine. So I'm too happy. Okay, fine.
Okay, so, talk about Bharat.
Yeah, we had a lot of fun time with
and
you.
And even I had a lot of fun.
Okay, thank you.
And Durga, everybody will support you and everybody will bless you. And and you'll become a star when you become a big.
Let's pray for her to become a very big star.
Okay, so it's winding up time.
Anyways, Durga, we are really happy that you are with us. Okay, I hope that there'll be more people who will come up with us like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is Riya Jain.
This is Suryana.
And this is
Durga. Signing
off.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so one second. We have a little more time to talk with
Durga.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. So let's have a little more time.
Okay. So, Durga, you can say something about you. Something about yourself.
So I'll continue that song.
Yeah, you can continue that song.
Akash tile varna rajigal enikku venda aalangal vilayum muttumanigalum enikku venda akash tile varna എനിക്കു വീണ്ട ആഴങ്ങളിൽ വിളയും മുത്തുമണികളും എനിക്കു വീണ്ട എന്നും എൻ്റെ നാട നീ മണ്ണിലൂടടങ്ങാത്ത സ്നേഹമേ എനിക്കു വീണ്ടു മനോഹരം ഭാരതം മനോഹരം സ്വർഗത്തേക്കാൾ മനോഹരം കാരങ്ങൾ കോർക്കും മാദങ്ങൾ സ്നേഹഗീതം പാടും മനോഹരം ഭാരതം മനോഹരം.
Thank you. Okay, so, fine. Very good.
Baba. Okay.
Okay, so Bharatam is manoharam. Okay.
Yeah, of course it's manoharam.
Thank you for a very beautiful song. Okay.
Thank you.
So here today we learnt a lot of songs.
We learnt three songs. Yeah. And some mudras. And about Durga and
a lot of things.
And
okay. So now Surya, again.
It's
our wind up time. But I don't want to stop, you know. I just want to keep on talking. Yeah, so now do you have any more shows you are going to do?
No. Till now.
Okay, not
but,
now. Anyways, you will have a lot of shows. Okay, anyways, so now it is our time for
to winding up. And as I said, everybody should pray for Durga and she'll become a star like everyone.
Okay,
and
so anyways, have a very good future is going to come up for you. Okay,
thank
we'll
you.
All pray for you. Okay, anyways, I wish
same
that you will
both.
Be
okay.
Thank you. I wish you will be a very good singer
and very good tabla artist.
Yeah.
No, chenda artist.
So I hope that we can meet up in any show or something.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And I think so. Your dad and your mom are so supportive.
Yeah.
So give them also.
Big.
You know you can do it. Okay.
Okay. So now it's our time up to wind up.
And this is Riya Jayan.
This is Suryanil.
And I am Durga Manoj.
Okay. Fine. Signing
off.
Bye-bye.
Bye.